How should I know? It's your button.
Listen, I don't know. Hi. Happy Sunday. Tom and I are off tomorrow.
That's true. So I think Viv's here.
Is he? I don't know. I wish there was some way that we knew whether that Viv was here. Maybe it's a shame that he's not interested in any of the content in this game, like Anne. That's what a shame.
Perhaps this Father's Day, Anne can call you daddy.
Maybe.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Kind of don't do that. Down.
Oh no, Viv, I don't.
We don't really do that kind of thing here.
Yeah, it's. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, I'm turning that off because I already hate it.
What?
Oh, I think.
What
I
do you hate? Is it Viv subzoned?
No.
Oh. Well, that's good.
No. I guess I turned it off before I,
There we go.
I turned off the seasonal crop effects because I don't want them.
Oh, because they suck?
Yeah, I'm not into it. Hi, Perny.
Hey, Pern.
Perny's also here for Anne content, I'm sure. I'm sure of it. Hello, Lantern Spirit.
Why didn't that give power to stuff?
See? Listen, Bernie, I think everybody loves tits. No, Viv, she does not. She opted out. Pern has a... She likes to be sneaky. I feel you're underestimating the sneakiness. Alright, let's see what we got.
If you would be so kind as to give me that much gasoline.
Let's see. Oh, not there. There. Let's see. Has materials high to low. I really want mithril stuff. Am I still I'm on my adamant sword. I have my mithril pickaxe. The adamant sword's doing all right for now. So let's do a few keys. Why not? Am sneak can't see me. Can't see me.
All right, folks. I'm about to do a horde night.
Yeah, Tom's about to hang out with some zombie whores.
I don't know, horde with a D.
Oh, that's afterward. That's the past tense, you see.
Huh. No, that's ED.
Oh, I see. The horde,
which I don't have.
Oh, I see.
I don't know what you've heard.
Yes, exactly like that, Viv. So hey, I'm addicted to Satisfactory now, so you know, I got
Jesus
that going
Christ.
For me, which is nice.
Are you ever?
Yeah, I'm hella into it. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Imagine being addicted to a game. Couldn't be us, yeah. Burnt.
Being addicted to a game is ridiculous.
That's ridiculous.
What a bunch of nerds you all are.
Yeah.
All right. Power on. Come hey, Viv. Fucking get it, you zombie bitches.
Hey, Viv, how's RuneScape? I love that we're attacking him from multiple flanks. You haven't been playing much of anything. Well, what the hell have you been doing?
Oh, this is much better. I don't know why those traps aren't working, though.
Sleeping, or rather failing to sleep? Well, listen, I hear that you should, instead of failing to sleep, you should consider sleeping instead. Hope this helps.
Oh, man. 44 Magnum. Love it.
just pro tips with your old buddies under here.
Say hello to Sledgy at Allegi.
You're very welcome, Pernie. I know we joke about how much, like, Tug and I shill for Game Pass and shit, but honestly, it really is worth the fucking money. It's fantastic.
Lana!
What?
He remembers me.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Archer. You fox-eared asshole. What's the style like, Pernie? Because I've heard about it, but I don't know much about it. More floor. 10 wood floor tiles. Eh. I know it. I'll tell you what I will do. You told LeFay to play it? Imagine LeFay listening to anyone.
LeFlay?
LeFlay. Yes. Yes. Beat Bobby LeFlay. a side scroller puzzler? Oh shit. Yeah, that's right up my alley. I'm good at this Anne says I'm good at relationships. Bobby LeFlay, that's right. But the lore is. The lore, huh? I love a good lore.
Lorax?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. I can see you motherfuckers down there now.
Anne says, okay, there was one time when I won a talent show in the Eastern region. I don't normally go for stuff like that, but there was a cash prize and I happen to have the voice of a siren. Okay, this is at this point, Anne is very oddly specific for me. Limbo, Little Nightmares. Huh. Would you like a sapphires? Yeah, you can have one sapphires.
As a treat? I should probably not do that too often. I just threw a pipe bomb.
Hey, don't do that too often.
I don't know if it damages my base setup or not.
Yeah, I played Limbo ages ago. I still haven't played Inside, but I played Limbo. Absolutely fucking loved Limbo. It was... Oh, just... Mwah. Beautifully done game. Absolutely well done game.
I swear to fuck. Have you all been doing this every Horde Night? Jesus Christ.
Just like that? Oh. Pernie, you're speaking my language.
What, English?
Yeah. Even little old me. Lynn is adorable. Let's give her a strawberry, see if she likes the strawberry. Seems okay with the strawberry. Zunderese, yes, that's my native tongue. Thank you for noticing. I don't know why, Pernie, but Lynn seems very your speed. She's very sweet. She's adorable, but very sweet and humble. And she seems very your speed. Oh boy, this mithril pickaxe! I forgot how good it is. Why would I? So, I didn't say anything like you. I said your speed. That's very different. In
current
other words,
status,
you would like
Rambo.
That. Oh. Tom has gone full John Rambo.
They shot my hair!
You shot my vase. I didn't shoot Lester. I'd rather you shot Lester. No, I didn't say that either, Pernie. I just think that she's... She's the kind of person that you would like. Why don't you play this game? This seems like it would be a game that you would very much enjoy. All right, I leveled up. What do we got down here? Spell haste, berserker. Berserker!
I shot you in the ass!
Sure, movement speed buff, what the hell? Oh, he's still on your vowing bullshit. That's very fair. Listen, I had to force myself to tear away from Satisfactory tonight. I almost went back to Satisfactory, but I'm like, no.
I'm actually surprised you didn't.
I said I was coming back to Sunhaven, and I am a bear of my word, and I'm doing it.
So basically, I made an American Ninja Warrior course for them in order to get to where I am.
For the zombies?
So, yeah. And there's like electrical tripwires. It's like a very thin, tiny little rail that they have to traverse. It's like they have to walk across like a tightrope to get to me.
Uh-huh.
But that's been okay. And then I had another idea.
Go on.
And I added rails that they also have to jump over on the thing. So, like, imagine walking a tightrope, but then also having to jump over stuff while you're on the tightrope.
Amazing.
And they are just falling off it left, right, and center, and it's fucking hilarious.
Nice. Hi, Ellie.
Hi, Ellie.
Wow,
that guy did a flip. Also, sometimes you can shoot their, like, leg off below the knee, and that makes it even funnier.
The hyperfixation in me wants to be playing Satisfactory. The logical, actual management side of me knows that this is the right play. And I miss this. Louis, then I'm disappointed in you.
He hasn't got to suck on them titties yet.
Also, yes, I think I'm stuck at like 15 hearts. with Anne? Or
I think you have to marry to go to 20.
Oh, is that how it works?
I think so.
Oh. There you go. That's much better, Louie. Much better, bud. How you doing? Have you been sleeping this weekend? This is very important stuff that I need to know. You haven't? Well...
What if, instead of not sleeping, you slept?
Really, you and Viv should be taking notes here. You're at work, but you have good reason. Is it because they are paying you lots of money to be at work? Because that is a good reason. I'm a salad bath.
Well, this is going pretty well, except I'm running out of ammo.
Okay, why aren't you... Why is the you not sleeping a good thing? You have my attention. Space. All right, let's go. Next level. Okay, please do not inform Ellie. All right. You have my solemn oath.
Oh no.
Louis is planning a big nasty surprise for his lovely wife. He's gonna do something romantic. That's where my money is. Good lord. Boy, Lolly wasn't kidding about this whole,
Oh no! They managed to destroy a part of this.
That's not good.
No, it's not. This was concrete they beat through.
Concrete? Funk, no, concrete. Concrete, baby. Get out of here, you waspy fuck. Aren't you surprised that you bought us holiday tickets to Bulgaria? Oh, buddy. Buddy, I'm so happy for you. That's fantastic. What did I say? Told you, Louis planning a surprise for the missus, because he's a very good Louis and thorough. Louis, I'm so happy for you, buddy. That's fantastic news. I cannot wait to hear all about it. Oh, I'm sure she's gonna just... She's gonna lose her mind, and in the best way.
Up in here?
Up in here.
So, Louis, buddy, you know that she uses your account and can see the shit you've typed, right?
I'm sure he has that figured out.
Are you?
No, but you know what? Who am I to poo-poo on his good times with surprising his wife with a wonderful holiday? I mean, we can, but that's you are grossly overestimating the amount of work that we are willing to put in. Although, for this cause, we could do that. Tell you what, we're gonna Tell you what, I will do.
You have at least 45 in-game minutes. Cause my base has taken a pounding.
There we go.
Did you ban him forever?
No, I...
Oh god, I remember when Louis used to be here.
Which one was Louis?
I think he was Swedish. Oh good. My 44 Magnum is dead. Repair.
The one with the microwaved tea. No, I think you're thinking of the one with the canned haggis.
I thought he had canned tea and microwaved haggis.
Listen, you know, six, half dozen. The attic, the Arctic, we had a family to feed. Viv, you goose. The one from the UK. Tommel. Hey, you're gonna have to listen, you're gonna have to bend over.
Promises,
for that one,
promises. Threatening me with a good time. Oh shit.
For those playing along at home, that sounds like a bad time for Tom.
No, it's fine. I've got it under control.
Alright.
I only have to hold out 9 more minutes. In-game minutes, not real minutes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Tom is firmly on his 7 days bullshit. New update came out this week, so he's thoroughly enjoying himself. I'm gonna leave those rocks. I don't even care.
Yes.
Now, what do we got on the sun? I should probably.
Wow, there was a lot of guys still left over here. All right, so they got one pillar. That's not bad.
Does the fish not give you... What does the fish give you?
What does the fish do?
What does the fish do? Mana. Fucking, I don't want mana. I need health. Fine. You know what? Fine. We'll put the oranges down here.
Is that it? Yeah! Supreme victory!
Wow. Wow, Viv. Viv, just say you don't love me. It's fine. You can just tell me that you don't love me.
Oh, man. They fucked that up. Okay.
Louis, have a good night, buddy. Cannot wait to hear about everything.
I'd say get some sleep, but, you know, we established. Staff member!
Hi, Kathy. Kathy, how are you? How was your weekend?
Hello. So that took some hits. That corner took some hits. But other than that...
Work, school, work, yeah. I've been through that cycle.
No damage?
Been through that cycle.
Listen.
Vegeta, no!
Mind your fucking business. Go eat another waffle. Isn't that place amazing though, Lolly?
Is there waffles for me?
Not for you. I mean, you know, next time you come visit, yes, but Lolly went to the waffle place that Bean and I went to twice last week. The Waffle and Chicken Tindy Tower. Listen, that's what that was my first meal there too.
Oh, come on.
Wasn't that thing amazing though?
Incoming wandering horde. God damn it. Rearm the traps.
Lolly said, and I quote, fucking delicious. You need a little out there, but don't... Oh, it works really well, especially if your waffle batter, you make it just slightly sweet. Just a smidge, like a good waffle batter should be. But it's... Man, is it good. Yeah, the savory from the chicky tendies and the sweet from the waffle are just such a great combination. And like the breading that, like a good seasoning on the breading for the chicky tendies works really well in harmony with the waffle. It's just, it's a good time all around. Yeah, they put two waffles and then they put chicky tendies and then they put a couple of thick cut strips of bacon and they skewer all that together onto this tower. And then on the very top of it, they put a little maple bacon cream puff. And let me tell you, pal, it is, as you might say, the tits.
I might say that.
You might. Yeah, Kathy, if you like chicken and you like waffles, and you like the combination of savory and sweet, cannot go wrong with chicken and waffles.
Okay.
I don't need the extra stone.
Good shit. Now,
let's... And rank their planning. Yeah, their burger. Yeah, that's... Lolly does like himself a good plain burger. Although, I don't know if any of the burgers there don't have bacon mixed into the meat. So, you know, you might have that, but, you know, oh no, don't give me more bacon. That sounds
awful.
Well,
Lollipop doesn't even like bacon.
Mm-mm-mm-mm. Bacon jam? Oh, Viv. Oh, buddy. Yeah, yeah. What about Waffle House? First of all, it's a waffle home. Second of all, Waffle House is the closest thing to religion that Tom and I have. So, when you say Waffle House, we say yes. Yes, ma'am. Waffle House is it. Oh, look at all this mithril. Oh, fuck yeah. Holy shit, I rolled a good floor. The real National Weather Service, that's right. The actual measure that FEMA uses for hurricanes, for all natural disasters, really. That's correct. Funk yeah, mithril. Love all that mithril. By the way, Lolly, the first mithril thing that I made, I didn't even go for keys first. I went for that pickaxe, and let me tell you, what a wise investment on my part. Just like chewing through this mining now.
Om nom 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 nom.
All the nom nom noms. It's stonks, but making them rocks. Ronks? I don't know.
Well, things, of course, are either stonks or not stonks.
That's true. Stonks, but Anne. Oh, wow. The Waffle House Index, that's right. That's right. Yeah, bacon jam, you can find a lot of places now, which is really nice. Oh my god, there's more mithril. Tom, do you remember that time I took a picture of Han and made Stronks?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that was probably the... Of all the things I've ever created, that might be the thing I'm most proud of creating. Which says all kinds of things about me. So for those playing the home game, our dear friend Mocraft, Mo, she has four cats now. Ouch. She has four kitties, and they are Miss Mara Jade, the princess. Then she also has the twins, Wedge and Biggs. And then there's Han. And Han is very strong, very handsome. Number one generic cat boy.
None of them, mind you, have ever had a thought.
No, not a brain cell among the group. Okay, not a single one. So Han, because he's, you know, number one strong boy. I one time took the Stonks background image, like the meme image, and I put him on it and put Stronks instead of Stonks under it. And it might be the greatest thing I've ever made. And I've made several things, including, you know...
Like Brunswick stew.
Oh, God, I love my Brunswick stew. My Brunswick stew is really good, though, in fairness. Liara's number one generic cat. So generic that her voice actor is Matt Mercer.
That's pretty generic.
Isn't it? Not a fucking brain cell to be found. Nope. Also, South Carolina is... Boy, howdy. There's some good food to be found around there, and... Plenty of waffle houses, too.
Okay.
That's true. So Wedge is the orange cat, and he is by far the smartest of the group, which says all kinds of things about the other three. But in fairness, Wedge is, he's got his law degree. He also has, a doctorate, and he's a professional chef. He is, in fact, Sir Chef Dr. Wedginald Antilles III, MD, PhD, Esquire.
E-I-E-I-O.
Yes. That's, see? Viv's on it. Viv knows. Viv knows the lore. I dodged the fall, like the falling in the water damage. That's great.
Okay.
And Knuckles. Featuring Dante from the Devil May Cry series.
For a motorcycle. Chassis, okay. What do I need for a chassis?
I don't want to die. I just want to ride my motorcycle. Cool. Did I go to this side? I don't think I did.
Hello?
Hi, Liz.
Ermagerd!
Ermagerd, it's Lurslifer.
Here. Fucking duct tape.
You telling me a duck made this tape?
Okay. Well, we're gonna have to go for an outing on the tiny bike.
Tiny bike? Bicycle! Bicycle!
I have a mini bike, but I got the schematics to make the full-blown motorcycle. And I would like that, because I would like to travel great distances. Because other biomes have better loot. And they rearranged it so some resources only show up in certain biomes. Namely, the thing I need to continue making gas is in the desert, and I haven't even found a desert yet.
Your butt's in the desert?
Not yet. It will be.
Been sick all day. Liz, listen, if that's the way you take care of yourself when you're not feeling well and it helps you feel better, by God, you do it. You do all the MSQs and Animal Crossing pocket camps that you want. I started playing... God! My God!
Let's see. How about you, Stretch? You got what I need here? It's military. I will take this gunpowder. Fuck. Of course you don't. Alright. I tell you what, why don't you give me a job then, Stretch?
Tell you what. Wow, I just made a ton of mithril bars. Or got them started anyway. Boy, I am afraid to sort my inventory.
Ugh.
I don't think I want to do that. Go sell off some shit.
Yeah, okay.
Oh yeah, hey Viv, how's your face?
That's... If you didn't know, like, that would sound like you're fucking with him.
Hey, Viv, buddy, can you... Listen. Could you not continue dropping shit on you at work? If you could just go ahead and do that, that would be great.
So, you know how, like, now you drop stuff on you? Do the opposite of that.
Yeah, what if you didn't? It's fine now?
Just, you know, see how that works. Try that on for size for a bit.
I gotta tell you, because it doesn't seem fine.
Hey-o!
Oh.
That means two things.
Viv, that's the wrong one, buddy.
You gotta be more specific.
Yeah.
So, did I tell you that I left the house?
But why?
There was a thing downtown at a park, and it was... They called it, like... I can't remember what the hell they called it. Raleigh Retro Game something or other.
Oh.
But what it was really was... Everyone that sells shit, put your stuff up in this park, right? Like, so it was like all like retro games, nerdy Etsy shit. So, not as many toys as I was hoping for.
So it was a farmer's market if the farmers were all just nerds instead.
Yeah, boy. There were some nerds there that like was like it. We're Look, I'm as nerdy as, you know, as anyone, but we might have to tone it down just a tick. Like, you know, this hero, I'm like, oh, you've never watched Sabu Fucko Blobby Fuck?
Sabu
It's a rare anime, you know, like the super hardcores were around. It's just, you know, I get it, but just one notch, just one more.
Listen, they're just excited about their respective fandoms as you are about potatoes. It's okay.
Yeah, but. I don't act like they murdered my family if they haven't heard of potatoes.
That's a good point. So, to answer a lollipop, that would be a resounding yes, it sounds like.
Yeah, I mean, it was outdoors, so I didn't really have any sort of smells to deal with. There was also food trucks.
Oh, love food trucks.
I had to make a really tough decision between Korean corn dogs and empanadas.
Fuck. Love both of those things.
Well, I know. That's what made it a tough decision, you see.
Listen, I love anything either wrapped in dough or battered and deep fried, so that's just like, what do you do?
I went empanada.
There you go.
Well, they had an empanada that featured one of my favorite words.
Which was?
Chorizo.
Oh. Tom loves his Spanish sausage, let me tell you.
There's a reason I'm a Fernando Alonso fan.
I thought it was just because he's old like you.
Well, he used to be grumpier, but now it has become apparent he was just really unhappy where he was.
Well, that's fair.
And I mean, who among us?
I mean, yeah, that's fair. Yeah, love me some food trucks. Thought about opening a food truck. Spinning one up. You know.
I've never opened a food truck. I've closed a few.
Yeah, I bet you have. Oh yeah, Viv, we've had some of that at the Brazilian steakhouse. You get some of that.
Love that place.
Oh yeah. The old meat fountain. Yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, Viv. You know what I'm talking about, buddy. Alright, how you doing here?
Yeah, man, I was really hoping. I wanted someone to sell me a Megazord. I really did.
But nobody alas. Even had one.
I was like, come on, I haven't done anything super irresponsible in a while.
That's true, you haven't. Typically, though, as a general rule, you are very responsible.
That's why it's fun when I'm not. There was one guy had the collector's edition Tears of the Kingdom.
Oh, yeah.
And I thought about it. And I was like, so what do you want for this? And he was like, 180. And I was like, nah. I actually found it again at someone else's booth for 145, but.
The issue
is that it comes with some cool stuff, but nothing I'm collecting, right? Like, so it's just extraneous stuff that doesn't pertain to anything I'm doing.
Right. Like, if you were Lollipop, that would be one thing, because that's, you know, he would.
I was tempted. There was a Virtual Boy.
How much do they want for the Virtual Boy?
I didn't look. I was also really trying hard to manage social anxiety versus the existence of humans.
That's fair.
And a lot of humans in a relatively not large space.
That's fair. Very, very fair.
Because, like, while we had the whole entire goddamn park...
Uh-huh.
But they were, you know, everybody's like in these tiny little flea market booths, basically.
Right.
And so it's like, if you want to actually look at anything, you must go in.
I think I might spend some of this day cleaning up the farm, getting rid of all of this heavy stone while I wait for my mithril to schmelt.
But because it was a park, which I may or may not have mentioned. There were very good doggos.
Oh,
and lots
man.
Of them.
Oh, man.
They had a whole fenced off area where you could just bring your doggo to play with other doggos.
Tom loves him a very good doggo.
I watched doggos while I was eating my empanadas.
Buddy, that's... Listen, and listen, as much as it was outside, you did get some fresh air, which is still good for you.
Yeah.
You know, you got some fresh
Allegedly.
Air. You got empanadas. You got to see some very good doggos. You got to look at a bunch of nerd shit, you know?
That was a great time.
That sounds like a really good day.
It was a date with me wife, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm somewhat fond of her.
I love you, Peter, and I've grown fond of you, Lois. We love us an Alibeth around here. Oh, what's this?
Hey. No regrets, I says.
Regrets? She is the best cacklefuck, hands down.
I'm sorry, I was eating a Snickers. I would like to see the full version of that commercial where the dude actually kills her.
Uh-huh. Got a couple of cute stickers. Ooh, I like stickies.
That's true. That was the big purchase of the day.
Oh, by the way, so we went to see the family today, right?
Yeah.
So they were out of town for, I don't know, like a week and a half, 2 weeks, something like that. They went out to go see Sydney's family in Louisiana. So, you know, they got back last Sunday, and we're like, all right, let's go see them, hang out. So the wee baby niece, of course, has gotten taller, as she tends to do.
Yeah. She's a stickler.
Yeah. And then, on top of that, and so, like... We get there, she gets up from her nap not long afterward, she comes and sits with Uncle Bear for a while, this is great times, right? Fantastic. She is saying more things now, as the kiddos tend to do, they start saying more stuff. I didn't realize this whole section was, like, walkable up here, this is great.
Anyone teach her to swear yet?
We're pretty convinced she says, oh shit. I'm pretty happy about that. Well, you know, she's still just about a year and a half. She's a little over a year and a half old, so it's not like, it's not terribly clear if that's what she's saying. But that's what I'm going with in my heart. Also, we're getting ready to leave today, right? So, you know, we're all saying our goodbyes and... Sydney, you know, is walking out from the kitchen and she goes, bye, Zach. And wee baby niece just pops up and goes, bye, Zach.
You're like, wait a minute.
And I go, I'm like, bye. And I go, I love you. And she just starts blowing kisses at me. I'm like, well,
okay, I'm gonna go die now.
Yep, that's exactly what happened. Yep. So...
Everyone,
yeah.
Please control yourselves. This is a mature party. And no!
Fritz! Fritz, how's it going, buddy? Welcome in, everyone, from the Fritz Raid. For those who don't know me, I'm Zunderscore. I'm a variety streamer. And I am playing Sunhaven tonight. And I might get back to Satisfactory on Tuesday. Or maybe, since I'm off tomorrow... There might be a surprise stream. Who knows?
You don't know how fortunate you folks are that you popped in during a wholesome story for a change.
It's true. I was just telling about Wee Baby Niece and how she can say my name now. Because
sure. When no one is around her.
God damn it, Tom. God damn it. Oh, Fritz, I was... There she is. Speaking of cackle fucks. Fritz, how was the Chrono Triggers tonight, pal? Or today? I hope you're doing well. I hope you had the fun times. I know you, with your classic JRPGs, you always enjoy yourself. If you don't know Fritz, he's a buddy of mine. We have known each other... Of everyone here, I've known Fritz the longest. Which is saying something. So... Give Fritz a follow. Go hang out with him. He's a good egg. Speaking of good eggs... I see a Tay. 2010.
Oh, I thought we were going to actually talk about eggs for a second. And I was like, all right, let's do it.
I do love a good egg. Lolly is a very good egg.
Is he, though? Because oftentimes you refer to him as a little shit.
Oh, he can be a little shit and a good egg. They're not mutually exclusive.
Oh, no. Oh, they are. You have to choose.
Oh, well then he is a little shit. Salt cured eggs? I would try that.
Well, it depends. What are they being cured of?
Rose, give me a deadly disease.
Well, I don't have a deadly disease.
Well, get one. No, but I am full of... Oh, that reminds me. I have a chicken sandwich here. I forgot about that.
Since when would you have to be reminded of the presence of a chicken sandwich?
I got distracted by video games.
You must really have bad for them titties.
Yep. Nice, Jay, nice. Being cured of moisture. I gotta set up the reverb thing. Chicken Sammy. Uh-oh, Viv has news. Viv. Tell us the news. A barbecue chicken sandwich? Oh, that sounds so good. We had oven slow roasted ribs for lunch today that Bean's mom made, and she's like, she typically doesn't do like the oven barbecue stuff. That's usually like the big meat entrees are my thing. But she had asked. She asked Bean.
You do like, fancy the big meat size queen.
I do. I'm not even mad about it. But she's like, she asked Bean, she's like, hey, ask Zach, you know, how I should cook the ribs. I'm like, 275, plan on like an hour and a half to 2 hours. So she you know, get there, do our thing. I check the ribs when I think they're done. They're just about right, and take them out, and they were just delicious and tendy, wonderful. Viv, that's... Wow, all kinds of good movings around and stuff. Look at that. You and your sister can reminisce about the time that your dad killed Santa. Oh, Fritz, I love ribs. Love ribs. No, you're welcome, Viv. Hey, Viv, do you remember that time that your dad shot Santa?
Right in the head and ass.
Your sister remembers. She was there. She remembers where she was that fateful day. It was the living room.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Amy, make the barbecue chicken in the crock pot. Oh, fuck yes. Oh, that sounds so good. Amy, thank you for 22 months. I love when we have both the Fritzes here. One Fritz is great, but both Fritzes, top notch.
We've had first Fritz, yes.
But what about second Fritz? Oh yeah, Pepperidge Farm always remembers. And Viv hates that they do. That's fantastic. I wonder if I can move my farming plot up here. I don't know yet. Stale ass cookies. Oh my god. Here he goes. Yeah, something on the Fritz may be bad, but something on the Fritz is, when there's two Fritzes, that's always good.
Ooh.
Yes. All right. Other than the those like giant trees, well, you know, this is pretty well cleared out. Turn on the Fritz's show. Yeah, that'd be a good time. I'd watch that. Spotted Buffy. Will never not be strange. Ooh, look at all that mithril. Still making them. Hello, Nielsen Corporation. Actually, Nielsen's local here to Tampa.
Boy, that reminds me of something specific.
It's like I knew.
Why, yes, that. That exactly.
How did I know? And it's sick, it's just waiting for the skillet to get up temp. Oh, yeah, Tay. That was a good cut of meat you got.
Just out here admiring Tay's meat, are you?
Listen, the man knows how to shop for meat. What can I say? All right, let's throw clams and starfish and sand dollars.
I had a PB&J for dinner.
Ooh. PB&J sounds good. I'll sell the sapphire ring.
I don't know. Stomach wasn't feeling that great all day. I was like, I should have a something, because that's what you do.
Sure.
I don't really want anything too crazy. I was like, oh, I think I know just the thing.
Viv, I'm going to need you to expand on the meat.
Don't make the meat send out for you.
What if you didn't? Well, frankly, that would be hurtful and rude, and I would probably cry a little. Daisy chases.
Oh, wow.
The legs.
Now you're going to make him cry. Are you happy with yourself?
Oh. Oh, sweet Daisy.
Ba-dun-dun-dun. Oh, wait.
That's slightly different, but you're on the right track. There you go, Viv. I'll have a bite of my chicken sandwich. There you go. That was for you, Viv. Wait a minute, was that a goddamn Piplup? A purple shiver. Nintendo's gonna sue somebody's ass. That's a Piplup. Kathy, enjoy dinner. I hope you have a wonderful night, friendo. Thank you for stopping by. And Tay, thank you for the alert. No, thanks, Kathy.
And thank you for being a friend.
Travel down the road and back again?
I don't know. That's up to you. I mean, if you're gonna go down the road, then you probably will have to go back at some point.
That's true. Well, it's probably because your heart is true, and it comes with the territory of being both a pal and a confidant.
Is it like, as much as you'd like to think that you got everything out of the way and you won't have to go back, you always forget something.
That's also, yeah, that's actually, so that happened today. We leave, we leave the family's house, and we get a call from, from Andrew, Bean's brother. He's like, hey, did you forget something? And Bean's like, and he goes, did you forget something that you specifically put out? And it was like 5 minutes before you left so that you wouldn't forget it. And she goes, yeah. Oh shit, is it my cup that I specifically put next to my purse so I wouldn't forget it? He's like, yeah, you forgot it.
Way to go, a-hole.
There and back again, A Hobbit's Tale by Bilbo Baggins. Look at all this stuff in the museum.
Yes. Happy Father's Day, motherfuckers.
Raspberries and... Oh, I still need a peach also. I'm a cat dad. That does not count, though.
I mean, you can celebrate anything any day you want, because you're the adultiest adult, and you get to do those things.
You know, I don't think I want to be very adulty anymore.
Well...
I would like to shirk off all responsibility. Well,
tough shit.
Not all of it, but, you know, some of it. Also, Fritz, thanks for the lurk, buddy, and thank you again for the raid. As always, I greatly appreciate it, and you, sir. Son of a bitch, I had the Cinnaberry, too. I put several things in my inventory, the intention of coming here to drop them off, and I sold or put away all of them. Because I forgot, because that was several days ago.
Well, who the hell knows how long ago that was?
Right? I put all the things in my inventory, and then I took them back out again.
Oh, God. All right, fucking whatever, let's do this.
Would you like a sapphire? It's blue.
I'm afraid I blew myself.
I just blew myself. Thanks, guard.
All right, good start. I can't remember.
Hey Viv, remember that time I put all the things in my inventory and then I forgot? Those are good times.
Oh hey, don't forget those things in your inventory.
Oh, good call. Thanks, Tom.
Oh, you didn't already forget, did you?
About what?
Never mind. I'm sure it was nothing.
Okay.
Nice try, ass handlers.
Ass handler?
That's right. You all can take fucking arrows to your faces.
Wow. Things are getting real tense over there in the 7 days to die.
Well, I mean, I do constantly have a respawning horde of zombies trying to kill me.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about that.
Every chance they get.
I wouldn't worry about
that. So it makes one a little tense. Oh, no.
Oh,
you're irradiated.
Yeah. Irradiated?
Oh, you're dead. Yeah, that's bad.
Hmm.
That's the strongest version.
Well, I found June's summer look.
Karate Kid?
I guess so. Oh. I think I have a date. Yeah, yeah. Price protection for any kind of travel, or if you have like traveling insurance, stuff like that. If you can manage, get it.
I shot that one in the dick. How much did the insurance cost?
Usually the price protection's not bad. It's like, oh, $9. Yeah, so there you go. Made a profit. What did I get? I got bonus mana. Ooh, and some community tokens. Love me a good community token. Wheat? Love wheat. Stronks. I have breaking wee baby niece news.
Go on.
So they recently laid her down for bed because she is a small and she goes to bed a little earlier. And apparently when they laid her down for night nights, she said bye Zach again. So
perfect.
That's her new favorite thing to say. And if you need me, I will be dead. Yeah. Screaming, crying, throwing up, as the youths say.
Oh, they do say that. Like all the time. Wow, Bert. Really trying to kill a family moment for him, huh?
I know, no. She has a point.
Like, ha ha, I prefer that Zang has nothing. Ah, ha ha ha. It's a direct quote from Bert.
Was that what it is?
Yeah.
An automatic feeder.
That would be cool to have IRL.
The automatic feeder just to feed you?
Oh. Oh.
The automatic feeder and the automatic collector seem dirt cheap for what they do. Oh, Perny, hush. Increases your farm's total animal capacity by 8 and provides access to the barn interior when placed.
Oh boy, okay, let's see. So there's a lot of little hidey spots right here.
What's the bone gift?
Fuck.
A great gift for unusual friends. Okay. Ah, there it is. There it is. Oh, you can repurchase their keepsakes once you've earned them the first time. That's nice. Okay, so the engagement ring is 100. I don't have enough on me right now. Viv, don't you threaten me with a good time. Hey, there's Catherine.
You know what, lady? Teabag. Oh, here we go. I don't know what they call it when I teabag you with my butthole, but that's what's happening.
Okay, I have...
Zombie trying to break through a door and kill me. Show you what's what. All right. Ooh.
It's called starfishing.
I like it. If it wasn't, it is now. How about that?
Starfishing is what we call, like, if one of us is going to be away for the night, so like Bingo goes to stay with her family, or I have to I'm traveling for something. Starfishing is what we call when we have the bed to ourselves and we purposefully just spread out to take up all the room because, haha, no one's here to stop us.
I'm too much of a creature of habit to change up my sleeping position. Like, as I have found out with the incredible difficulty I have had switching to back sleeping.
Thanks, Pernt.
If you want a taste of my shotgun, then come on up these stairs.
Loaf, okay, so here's the thing. Loaf will lay up against us no matter how we're laying. Like, okay, so last night, for example. Last night, you know, I take a late shower, and then I go lay down. And when I take a shower and lay down, I like to do what I call nesting, where I'll, like, pull the comforter up and over just so I don't get, like, any, you know, dampness on the sheets. And I just... No moisture on the sheets. Because there's not much, you know, just like the residual stuff from, you know, whatever's left over that I couldn't, like, get with a towel. But still, I don't want any of that hanging out on the sheets. I'd rather hang it out on the top of the comforter that can much more easily evaporate and comes with the least contact with my skin, because I'm just weird like that. So, last night, I'm nesting, and Loaf gets up on the bed, and... she just lays right between my feet. She just lays there, being the best kitten's cat. Every once in a while, I'll move a foot over to, like, brush her with a foot to give her a snuggle. And she'll give it a couple kisses, and then she'll curl up some more, and then, like relocate to be closer to my foot. Because she's a perfect, sweet, precious kitten angel baby who has never done anything wrong in her life.
And she relocates.
Yeah, she relocates. It's when she changes her position, you see.
Yes.
That's right. It is 840. I don't think... what can I sell?
Oh, I didn't know I could harvest those. Neat.
You're neat.
That's also true.
Very tidy, this Tom. Very, very tidy.
Ah, the deer saw me.
I wonder if I could sell the leafy trinket. I'll sell it anyway. I know I can use it for other stuff, but I'll sell it anyway.
Underwears.
Hey, you said the thing.
Oh, good.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna sell that ring, too. Lol, got him. I think I have enough, I think I have enough mithril keys to get through the next level of the old dungeronies there.
Dungeronies and cheese?
Yeah. It's actually Kraft cheese and dungeroni. So.
The cheese is in quotations.
The cheese is under the sauce. It's under the sauce.
Kraft legally cheese. Okay, that was a good amount of ammo.
Kraft, you can't prove it's not cheese. I still can't believe it's not cheese.
Kraft, we own the FDA. Cheese. A little birdie told me that Pert may or may not have recently logged into Valheim.
Is this little birdie perhaps powered by some sort of water vapor energy of some kind?
Who's to say?
Did not. I have it on good authority from local Pernts that nuh-uh.
Wow. Put me in my place.
Yeah. Sure showed you. What else do I have here that I can plant? Oh, I got that green root seed I can plant. Get wrecked. Like the game source. Ollie, I don't even know what that is. Is that some kind of spray adhesive? I'm not sure what you're talking about. It's drugs. Drugs.
Drugs.
Drugs. No, thank you. Drugs. This is really awkward. Let's see. It must be a copper. No, that's an adamant. No. I forgot I had adamant running.
Your face is an adamant.
Ouch. I'm gonna actually...
I play for keeps.
Alright, fine, Ma. You win. You always win, but you don't play fair. That's why I always win.
There's a lesson in that.
She said, Wee Baby Niece said, quote, night night, bye Zach. She said that at bedtime. I actually have additional context from Sydney. That's fine. I'm not crying, you're crying.
I detached a zombie head from its shoulders.
You still don't trust it? Well, that's fair. Well, there's the rest of my choco berries. And one potato. And all of my pineapples. Oh, right. Farming. Let's see, what do I get now? Oh, okay.
Ah.
Ooh. All right, I'm out.
You ever loot something good? Happened to me once.
Oh, man. Love when I do that.
I was explaining to Bean that I think some of what appeals to me about this game is there's a very predictable gameplay loop, and my brain really likes predictable.
It does. Yeah, she was asking me about that on the car ride earlier. She's like, so...
I know. I was laughing at her because I was like, you know how often I actually play this on stream? And you're like, what the hell's that?
Yeah, she was actually asking me about it. She's like, so what is 7 Days to Die? I'm like, imagine Minecraft if it was less blocky, but it's all just zombies trying to kill you. It's kind of like that.
Yeah. Yeah, kind of.
I want to wait.
Well, I'm really at a dangerous part of this playthrough. Where you feel somewhat unstoppable.
Uh-oh.
But you are still very stoppable.
In the words of Matt Calder, my hubris.
Yeah.
The Blossom Package, yay. Dearest Frank, I find meditating in the morning to be a good mindfulness practice. As I was enjoying my meditative trance, I found myself humming along to my music without thinking about it. You should give it a listen. I think you'll enjoy the mellowing effect it has. June... It's June's... Aha, I got June's record. Alright, so I gotta go see June at his house. At 10. I'm gonna have to have, like, a whole box just for the shit that people give me because they like me.
Oh, I would love to give you a box of shit.
All right, let's go give big boy. You need these 10 pineapples.
Oh my god, okay.
What is this? Festive oranges? They're different than regular oranges. Tell me about festive oranges.
They provides have little party hats.
Provides a huge amount of health permanently when eaten. Ooh, That's a one spicy meatball. Now, let's see. Let's sell this and this. A red-eye piranha. Huh. Sell the clams. All right, let's go. All right. Wait. I'll grab a couple of things out of the fridge. All right, I'll get the cinnaberry. Yeah.
Oh, someone's pissed about that. This feels like a shotgunning event.
Oh yeah. The shotgun. All right,
you can't chase me if you don't have legs. So.
Can they crawl and after you?
You can't hit me if you don't have an arm. Yeah.
Yeah.
But much slower. There we go. See, we all worked together to make you dead and me successful.
Well, re-dead. Mm-hmm. Oh, re-deads. Oh.
Really, that was good teamwork, everybody. And you didn't make me use hardly any ammo. Little ammo, but not much ammo.
What day are you on?
Oh, hang on. 30.
Nice. All right.
All right.
Really, I'm... If it's...
More like a month to not die.
Get wrecked, zombies.
Ooh. Ah. How about a perverted haiku?
Okay, on the house?
Well, it has to be.
I mean, I haven't set up the redemption yet, so yeah.
Right. Let's see. Ah, yes, this one's lovely. The policeman came with his truncheon in a sheath, a euphemism.
Fantastic. That's what we have to look forward to once I actually sit down and create the redemption for it, which I may do tomorrow. Also, where the fuck is June's house? Ah, okay. Good, I know where June's house is now. Ooh, and I have an unspent skill point. What else we got?
It's here? In between May and July's house.
Ah, thank you. Thank you. Well, I can't just leave the diamond. God, one shot hitting the diamond, that's... Oh, look, it's the book, because of fucking course it is. I see the mithril down here. Alright, let's skadoodle. Alright, let's unlock the gate, and then we're gonna head out and go see. Oh yeah. And other Kool-Aid Man things. Like breaking walls. And giving people sugary water. God, it's such good sugar water, though.
Mm-hmm. I have a pain killer.
Perfect. Speaking of sugar water, I know this is a little unusual, especially for someone of my advanced age. But when I go to the movie theater, my preferred drink of choice is actually, because most movie theaters will have this, because so many of them serve Coke products. Most of the major chains have deals with Coke, especially AMC, where I tend to frequent when I go to movies. I will get High C Fruit Punch. Put on the date with June.
Yeah. I fuck with that.
The fruit punch?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's tasty stuff. Works great with the salty popcorn.
Okay, fine. Everyone line up. I have plenty of weaponry for all of you. Are you it? There, you dumb bitch.
For those of you who don't know, Tom does not like the Zambies. Not a fan.
Actually, I have nothing against their zombiness. I have everything against their attacking of me. I find that very offensive.
You should tell them to not do that.
I did.
Oh.
With weapons.
Oh, okay.
And now they know the lesson that it is not okay to attack me.
Yeah, that is what you call the not cool. Ernie, in the latest Valheim update, isn't builds grid snapping better? Am I remembering that correctly? One potato. Aw.
Oh, man. By the time we wrap up here, I should be clear to send F1 memes to Bean again.
Oh, yeah. I should have grown an extra melon and pineapple. An amaranth. All right, let's get the heck out of here.
Danger noodle.
A danger noodle? You don't want one of those. That's cannot correct. Recommend that any less.
Not a fan.
Oh, hi.
Hello. All Are you or someone you know in the market to be killed by me? Just keeps a hidden box of trash. Okay, areas are now all cleared. Gotta find this last generator.
All right. Some fabric? Okay.
Fabric of our lives.
With I don't know that it's cotton, so it might be if we're lucky.
It's a bold move, Cotton.
See if it works out for him.
Man, this place has like everything I'm out of. This is fantastic.
Coins.
Ah! You're not supposed to be here. Get out of here.
But I live here. Oh, hi, Lucia. You have something for me as well?
Hopefully it's not boobs. He doesn't like boobs.
Oh. She wants to go on another date with me. Look, she has a little star in her hair. Look at that. Would you like a sapphire? I don't know if you like these. Oh, well.
All right. This was a good looting experience.
Not into sapphire.
I gotta go. See you guys. Bye.
I wonder if she likes rubies. Oh, Ruby. A very good pup.
Mm-hmm. Who now lives with one pretty bad pup and one indifferent pup.
Oh. We do love Frankie, though.
Frankie's the indifferent one.
Yes.
Oh. Oh. I have a DM. I wonder who it could be from.
Could it perhaps be my wife?
Yeah.
Bean and Tom are now conversing about the vroom vroom cars. Thank you. Love some amethyst. This is a good level. Got some mithril ore, got some gold ore, a bunch of amethyst, some diamonds. Has Bean completed watching the race?
Yeah.
Oh, good. I figured she had, because when I came up here to get ready, they were on like lap 10. Here. Is it some gold ore? It is.
Ore.
Oh, yeah?
Ore.
Thomas talking about the ore as he attempts to pinch one off.
Yeah.
As is tradition. Ooh, I already see diamonds. Ooh, that's sunite ore. Woohoo. I think Tay is very happy with how the steak turned out. That's my guess.
I don't know what gives you that idea.
That's just a, call it a hunch. Ooh, boy, that's a lot of mithril. I think there's a bean and a loaf en route.
Oh no. Careful.
I could sense them. It's a bean. Oh my god. I'm not crying, you're crying. Yep. Yep, I will die. I'm already dead. Yup. It's okay. She's just the best wee baby niece in the entire world. Yup. Love you the most. Chest room. What plant root as plant root are they on? I don't know. All right, what do you want? Oh, it's a big fella. What am I giving him? Oh. Oh, I need more stone? Are you kidding me? Oh. Oh, I have chlorite ore. Oh, shit. Alright, I gotta head to Catherine's place. We'll never regret this decision. Nice. Nice, buddy. Love that for you. I don't think there is a food that I enjoy more than a well-prepared steak. Pork butt? Oh, it's pork butt? Oh, God. Oh, sounds so good.
Throw that pork butt in a circle.
Look at Catherine with her little summer overalls.
She has to trim that ear hair.
Oh, it's fine. I wouldn't worry about it. Oh, I saw the meat duplication thing. That's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so I need more adamant ore, and I need more stone. Wait, I don't need to go this way. I need to go back to the mines. The Mines of Moria. And they call it a mine. A mine!
If you mine there too much, it becomes the Mines of Lessia.
Oh. Breezy? Hi, Breezy. How are you? Speaking of Lord of the Rings. Let's go to 25.
There we are. Now I have done my work. I have sent all of the memes to Bean.
Excellent. Just came out with a Magic and Lord of the Rings crossover set. Well, it's fine, Viv. You didn't want that money anyway. Yeah, see?
This really works out, because I don't like either of those things.
Tom, have you perchance taken a look at the new Fortnite season yet? Like, have you played any of it?
Can't say that I have.
No.
No.
Would you like to do some of that soon?
Mayhaps. It's like I can't get the good rewards unless I pay them for the whole season, and I'm probably not going to play the whole season. And that really, I don't know. That, like, hampers my excitement.
That's fair. I will tell you this, though. It is pretty fun to sit there and get into a vehicle. You know how, you know, when you get into vehicles in Fortnite, typically the radio clicks on, right? So,
yeah,
let me tell you, it sure is a fun time when you turn on when you get in the car and the radio turns on to the mysterious transmission station and you hear Optimus Prime's voice talking about how this reality is doomed. It's,
I'm sorry, you mean Frank Welker?
I mean, well, okay, fine. But still. Listen, Frank Welker's the best we can do now, okay?
What do you mean? The best we can do? He's fantastic.
Frank Welker is great. He's but there are many things he is not the original of. And sometimes I just remember that Frank Welker has had to step in where others are, alas, no longer able to perform such duties.
You said duties.
Yeah, I might play Fortnite in the arcade here one night this week. I don't know yet.
I love it. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe. I don't even have Epic installed anymore.
Oh, that's true. Here's a wacky idea that actually works. You don't have to have Epic installed to play it because you have Game Pass Ultimate and you can stream it from the cloud.
That's true. I can. And I have.
I did that once when we were on a camping trip in the RV.
I could do it on the Steam Deck if I wanted to.
You could. It's true. You could do that.
There would be no reason to, though, if I'm in a call in the arcade.
That's also true. Where's the... You can get fucked. Goodbye.
Oh my god, did I just get the gyrocopter?
Where's the adamant ore? Do I not have any on me? Oh, there we go. That's plenty.
Because that skips like two full vehicle tiers.
Oh, God. Oh, itching my...
I am almost positive.
I still have chicken sandwich.
But I should not have this.
$115, Breezy, that's... buddy pal, you need to stay your ass indoors.
And I don't have the chassis. Okay.
Ooh, love that. That's, Alibeth, that is completely fair. That is very, very fair. I understand. Liz, I am in the Heavensward patch quests. I've finished Heavensward, like I finished 3.0, but I'm in the, I'm in the patch quest now. Yeah, so there, Tay, there is a mobile version of Fortnite, but Epic and Google are not playing nicely.
Shocking.
Yeah.
I'm stunned!
It's this whole thing with how the mobile platforms take their cut and everything. So, yeah, Epic is, you have to sideload Fortnite if you want it. Yeah, Liz, I'm just beginning that. Oh, God, what in the hell is that? Nope. Nope. Don't want any of that.
Yeah, if only you had some sort of weapon that you could, you know, attack with from a distance.
I don't think they make those, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure that's not a thing. The temperatures here haven't been that bad. It actually hasn't been terrible. It started warming up pretty good in the last week or two. But we're starting to get some rain finally, which is good. Thank you, Liz. I appreciate that.
Okay, so if that's the snow bite. Can't remember if this generates as a logical heat map.
Fart plants. Yeah, those are. That's what that is. Fart plants. Yes, fart plants are somewhere in a secret laboratory under their house. Tom and Alibeth have devised the one thing that could bring doom to us all. Fart plants.
Yeah, one. There's just one thing. That's all.
Just the one. One. Iron ring.
Chocolate what? Rain.
Oh god, no, no.
Doesn't matter. It's already in your head.
Fart plants, Alibeth. Fart plants.
Yes. Yes, dear. Why would you be associated with farts?
No. No, it wasn't a question. I'm just letting you know that's what we got now is fart plants. Sorry, pal. I don't make the rules. Let's see, I can sell the black diamond. No, I see what you're saying, but it's just the way it is.
See, the fart plants actually fertilize themselves. It's great.
Yeah. Methanolias. You're not a fan of any of this? Oh, so you don't like plants? That's weird. I heard otherwise.
Oh, cool. I guess I get to throw out a bunch of plants tomorrow. Hooray!
That is... I don't know. That sounds suspiciously like what you said.
I heard her. She said, I, Alibeth, hate plants and would like to get rid of all of the plants that exist in this house.
Tom's going the right way for a smart bottom.
I have a smart bottom.
Oh. Fucking Lockhart! Oh, is that where I put all those? This is where I put all those. Good lantern spirit. Go water all the plants. Hurry up. You're not watering enough plants, buddy.
Oh, that was fantastic. Oh my god. That's got to be a new animation. I don't think I've ever seen that before.
All right, now I get to go see Lucia outside of...
I shot a zombie in the face and it twisted its head around like I broke his neck.
Hey there, fella.
Wonderful. What you doing?
Just some dust in his eye.
You dust in the wets?
Yeah, you dry the wets. So first you wet the dries, then you dry the wets. Then you wet the dries. Then you dry the wets, and then you wet the dries again, and that's how you make a pasta dish.
Well, wait.
Yeah.
When do you turn yourself about?
Oh, well, that's after you put your right foot in.
Oh.
But only after you shake it all about.
Well, I do like to shake it all about.
It's because you got that booty, you see. I got a mining hat. What's the mining hat do? Mining hat, 30 health, 10 mana, 30% extra pickup range. Whoo, yeah, I want that. That's for me. Oh, I didn't realize I was wearing that copper ring. Well, that's... That is unfortunate.
I didn't realize I was wearing that cock ring.
Yes, that's exactly it. You caught me. No, well, copper ring.
Why would you
ring.
Say that?
Plants are lovely, but you can't keep them alive. Listen, I can keep me and Bean and Loaf alive. Plants? That's a different story. A lot of fire crystals. Mmm, love that for me. Elven steel. Due to a ban on fire crystals, no one in the forest city is sure how to smelt it into bars. Huh. I'll fire crystal your face. Ooh, get wrecked, you nerd.
That's really hostile.
Yeah, I do that with Lolly. Lolly and I are usually pretty hostile towards each other. It's like this thing that we do.
Oh boy. It's just about motorcycle time.
Alright, who's a happy Tom?
I'm tired of putting around at half the speed of smell.
Because there's a problem for people with it, please. I'm sure anyone who has any semblance of good sense would not say that, Liz.
I mean, if it wasn't a problem, the whole thing just wouldn't have a name. Wouldn't even be a thing. I've seen enough commercials for probably inhumanely expensive medicines for it.
Probably.
This country smells like feet. And not the good kind of feet. Although to me there are no good kind of feet, but that's a personal preference.
Look at that. Look at all the sunite stuff I can make now. Combat. Ooh, I can get the pickaxe.
That's good for mining stuff.
Uh-huh. Alright, I'm gonna, I think I'm going to the mines. What's this?
Hello, get a move on, Frank.
Remember to mark your calendars because the annual music festival is coming up on the 14th. There will be live music from local performers as well as wonderful things for sale by various vendors. We hope to see you there. Those who wish to attend should speak to Bernard in Town Square on the 14th. That's 1 week from today.
2 minutes to motorcycle. Now.
That's not to be confused with 2 minutes to midnight.
Well, you can confuse it with whatever you want. I need one of these. Four bottles of acid.
An average mouth bass. Ooh, two average mouth bass.
Then?
Well, in fairness, Liz, he's not exactly the portrait of proper fatherhood, so, you know. Six flour. What is this? Applesauce.
Applesauce, bitch.
You know that movie with fucking... You talking about that movie with fucking Mork from Ork in it? You know, Matt Damon and Ben Affleck, they put them in a bunch of shit together. Good, Liz, good. I enjoy a good applesauce and very, very good. Alright, meat.
God damn. Now I kind of want some applesauce.
Oh, he just needs one? Yeah, I really like applesauce. Big fan. You know what I found that I like together is applesauce and potato chips. Plain potato chips.
Well, yeah. No, we have to do a grocery tomorrow, honey.
Sounds like you don't understand. Karen, I love you. Hi, honey.
Hi,
how
Karen.
Are you? Where's my Karen button?
Did you check your butt?
No, but I found the Karen button. Graham crackers and applesauce? Ooh, excellent pairing. Well, Karen, I would expect nothing less from you. You are a woman of taste and refinement. Mithril ore.
I have a motorcycle that fits in my inventory for some reason.
Sure, why not?
Motorcycle in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me?
Vroom, vroom, big boy.
Vroom, vroom, party starter.
You did see Liz in here. There is a Liz here.
Precisely one.
Mm-hmm. We saved that particular Liz just for you. We know how much you like her.
But that's not all. Check under your seat.
Oh my god. What's under the seat there, Tom?
Used gum.
Fantastic.
Eat it, nerd.
Well, that's a shame. I was hoping for something else.
You mean like a new car?
I love, absolutely love that Alibeth was ready for it. Fantastic stuff. Beautiful. There's your butt under your seat. No, it's, I think the butt's, I think your butt's on your seat. I mean, I could be wrong. That's the hunch that I get. And now every time that I say hunch, I think about, what was it, season one of Archer, where all the computers got the fucking virus on it with the little pirate, where he's like, hunch, hunch.
What, what?
What?
Bow, bow. Oh, that was spectacular.
It's a great episode.
Yeah, it really is. The one where Krieger built Fort Kick-Ass out of all the boxes. It's like, your authority is not recognized as Fort Kick-Ass. And then he starts like making like some kind of fucking drink in the blender. And he like puts a phone in there. He's, the secret ingredient is phone. The
ingredient is phone.
If you're down under, you might be upside down. Oh, yeah. That's true, yeah. Just make sure you know you spray your hair down real good so that it stays attached, you know, like it's no, like it sits so it's like it normally is supposed to. Yeah, Alibeth, it's frightening and also, you know, it is what it is. Oh, I don't like that I can't attack with the pickaxe. Yeah, Liz, listen, as much as I'm glad the distractions are helping you feel better, do make sure you do the proper medical stuff to do that, too. As best you can.
Oh God. I'm driving the motorcycle. It's so fast.
It's
vrooming.
Does it do the vroom and also another vroom?
And then a whoosh.
Oh, I love when there's a whoosh. That's my favorite part. Yeah, our Liz is not feeling well.
All right. Let's travel.
Grab this and get the hell out of here. Next level. I need more sunlight. Sorry, Liz. You heard the woman.
But also...
Ooh. Viv has an important update. I'm sure it has to do with pork butt. Oh, there it is. Pork butt is delicious. That is excellent news and not at all surprising.
Viv does indeed eat ass.
It's true, he does.
Ladies.
Oh, right. I got another combat point. What do we got here?
Ah, that's in... well, you know what? Fuck it. We're just gonna go this way.
Huh. Listen. I mean... yes, Liz, but...
listen, there you go, Pert. Do you a munch.
Yeah. Listen, if you get a pulled pork sandwich, you could also eat some ass. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Uh-huh. Where's the, did I eat all the oranges? I did none. What's the matter, Purton? Liz. Liz. Liz, you're getting... Liz, you're getting too... You're getting too literal. It's okay.
I'm getting real good with that bow.
You fucking coward. Oh, Liz, I'm aware.
I don't know anyone else like that.
No, you don't know anyone else like that.
Certainly no one that would marry Lockhart.
No, that's just silly. Definitely no one that went to go have a delicious Brinner with him earlier this evening. Listen, you can eat ass whenever you want. You're pinning enough Discord chats. Are you? Is it enough? Or are you
can
just...
Can one be pinned in enough just Discord chats? Is that even possible?
I say no. I say challenge accepted. Oh, I sure have. I sure have. Now, I've definitely never posted anything there that of you that would get pinned. I don't think. I can't remember suddenly.
We would never.
No. I, like Tom, am a very good boy.
Very good boy.
Very, very good boy. Well, in fairness, Zelda is a fucking gift. We should all strive to be more like her. She's very wonderful. And she gets to spend her day job playing with the aminals now. Like the doggos and the kittens' cats. And frankly, we should all be so lucky.
You know who I bet hates that she has that job?
Who's that?
Her dog.
Oh, I don't know. Zoe seems like a very good dog. And is just... probably more curious than anything else. Be like, oh, what are all these new smells? This is interesting.
Curious like a cat?
No. A dog. It's definitely a dog-like curiosity.
It's like, or your friends call her Whiskers.
Otherwise we'd have to call her Whiskers. The Zoe is a very good dog, though. I didn't say anything about anonymous. I wouldn't know what you're talking about, Lolly. Her underbite. Oh my god, her little face. She's just a baby. Oh, Zoe's such a good pup. What a good pup, that Zoe.
Burton has a thing for dogs with underbites.
Well, that would explain Fluff. He has a ridiculous underbite, and it's amazing. He's such a good boy. I said he's a good boy. Fuck you, Pernt.
Same.
That's a mood.
No, that's because I don't know where you live, but otherwise, you would be game on.
Yeah. He does shit in the bathroom where Bean takes her baths with reckless abandon, though, so.
Mm-hmm. Which apparently also means I shit in her bathtub for some reason.
Yeah, well, you know. Six, half dozen.
See, Liz, you're forgetting that I'm a very good boy.
At least that's what they say.
Yeah, and you know them. They're very, very astute.
You said ass toot.
It was a hidden message.
Those are two butt things, you see.
It was like those seeing eye puzzles.
Oh, I loved those. I guess the floors don't repopulate into if I leave the mine and go back in.
I think they repopulate daily.
Oh, okay. Okay. All right. That makes sense.
Very good boy. Be hard pressed to find a boy more good.
You know who's a boy that's more good? Fluff.
Like, I'm almost too good.
I can think of something that you're almost too good at.
There's a few things. Killing zombies.
Oh yeah, you're really good, you're at really that. Good at that. I was thinking about showing a plate of potatoes who's boss.
Yeah. Woo! I can sure do that.
Yep.
Here's the big secret. Mm-hmm. It's me. I'm the boss.
It's true. Post Fliffin Discord is proof he still lives. Thanks.
I mean, I believe you, but you're more than welcome to share photos of a very good boy.
He's a very good boy.
Not unlike myself. Garces!
Carsis, what's up, buddy? Is that all the way? Because he has no teeth, you see. Yes. I mean, I would too. If my teeth weren't in the way. Where the hell is Lucia's house? Oh, there it is. Okay.
Oh, never mind. I thought you said Lucius House, like that was a name, like first name Lucius, last name House.
Yes. A Robert Feline, big old bobcat. Some code golfing. Oh, yeah. It's under. Thanks, Viv.
Oh. Well, I found a city. It's huge. That's what she said.
Nice.
Oh, I want to just loot it. The whole thing.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Liz. That sucks.
Is there a kitten's cat?
Hello, kitten. Oh, I love you. Love you too. No?
Some pets. Loaf requested some pets. He's the best loafy loaf.
Yeah, she's a sweet girl.
Yeah. That's all you can do is give the pets that have been requested.
That's true. Who am I to deny pets to the best kitten's cat? Oh, I love you. You gonna sit? You gonna sit? Good job. Just a good sit. Very good. Good job, little loaf. Good job.
Oh, when the kitties, when like you put your hand down and they like nuzzle, they're looking up and they nuzzle their head up into your hand for the pets. That's the best. It's like, yes, please. I love you. Please, please to be giving the pets. That's very strange, Liz. Yeah, the blocking is, yeah.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Oh, she's getting some scritches. She loves the scritches.
Oh, goodness.
So do I.
Oh, yes, girl. Can I have kisses? Kisses? Want some rub?
Want some chin rubs? Okay, chin rubs and chin scritches.
Oh, there you go.
Okay.
83 requesting for paw content. I'll try to see if I can get a video for you tomorrow, Viv, when it's daylight out and I have actual lights on in here.
I've sent you my paw. Please respond.
Loaf will give me her paw, and in exchange, I will give her the Treato. It is a very good system. Posted a bonus blip. Yes. I will say 14 for a game that gets a lot of other things right. The friend system, like you can't do anything with someone while you can't add or block list them while they're offline. Which makes no sense to me. I don't know. It's very, very strange. Okay, where is she actually right now?
Don't want to fuck with you guys.
She's in Town Hall, of course. That makes sense. Makes sense. What is going... Who the fuck are you? Fuck you, Alan. Alan, you look like a shitheel. Alan has a very punchable face.
Poor guy's just trying to live.
He's a turd is what he is. Do you like rubies? They're red. You like red things. Oh. Well, she likes it enough.
You like red things? Here you go. This is red. What does that do for you?
I mean, it got me, you know, a decent amount of heart with her, so, you know. Paperclips on that system. Yeah, it's it. Yeah, it has to be Lolly. That is all I can think is that it's some kind of cultural difference that we just don't, you know, we're not immersed in here in the States, so. Okay. I gotta go find Catherine, and I gotta find Lynn. Where's Lynn is standing outside over here at the museum, as she is wont to do. My family mailed me a package of my mother's homemade honey cakes. I was going to share them with everyone, but I kind of ate the entire box.
That's a fucking mood.
As the kid who used to be in Sunday school, and the Sunday school teacher would bring two boxes of honey buns to Sunday school because one of them was just for me, I understand this. Uh-huh, I bet you would, Viv. I bet you would.
Yeah, Viv, you're going to want to make sure to be more specific. Remember what happened the last time? You were not specific about box eating?
No, he said he wanted a box on his face. So the universe gave him a literal box on his face. Ah, Hiltzy gets it. Honey buns, right? Love honey buns.
The what entire about honey box bunches of oats? Christ. Hey, look, it's Hiltzy.
It is Hiltzy.
Talking about them boobas.
Can I give this?
Oh! What's in here?
I now have 11 hearts with Lynn, and Lynn is now also I'm also dating Lynn now, so you know. There's that. That's pretty cool.
I don't know
cool.
How Anne's gonna feel about it.
You know, I think Anne will be okay. Pernie.
Hey, Bernd, what if instead of not eating, you ate? Like, as a treat.
Bernd can have a little regular mealtime as a treat. Don't know your keyboard for stiff keys. If your keys are stiff for longer than 4 hours, you should consult with a computer doctor. Or whatever.
They deal in treating computer viruses, you see.
Yeah, it's true. It's true. But not worms. If you have a worm, then you should really seek out a computer vet. Hope this helps. Oh, they're up at the animals.
Oh, I think I will.
Vivian, animals. How dare you? Have some. You're eating. What are you eating?
What she are you, just told you. Jeez.
Oh. Is it like cheddar cheese or some. Some Gouda cheese, or some of that good crumbled feta cheese.
Nuts!
Long got him. Yogurt with cherries, raspberries, and granola. That sounds actually really good. That's a snack. That's true. That is not
a
whole meal.
You're a snack.
Damn. She thought the box of Jesus crackers sounded delicious. I'm sorry, Pernt, I will have to resort to...
Reverse! Reverse!
What am I doing? I can't harvest that. Bitch, please. Some of the quality of life mods have started to trickle in.
Ooh.
This doesn't seem like it was too difficult to port them, so that's nice.
I am now also dating Catherine.
Well, you get around.
Yeah, well, have you met me? Must be hard to buy for her to buy earphones. Maybe. Kitty made a cat toy for me.
Does it have a cat to see?
Tom, please, my cat daughter is nearby.
Well, nobody knows that because there's no camera.
Yeah, Viv, she says, yeah, yeah, she does. She sure does. Hiltzy, go take a shower, you sweaty, smelly man. Look, it's a Hiltz on a bench. What's the, all right. No, Viv. No, Viv, I'm sorry, the bot said what it said. See, it said what it said.
What did you learn?
Absolutely nothing. And right cringe.
All right, we're good. Let's go.
Put cringe and then yeah on it as well. For no particular reason. Put Viv in the cringe box. Oh, I see. Throw it directly at his face. Well. That seems to...
Box on. Apply directly to the face.
Beautiful. Wait, when did I get Havanite? I think I can go put that in the museum. Boxing with Viv.
I will sell the fly.
Like with Jeff Goldblum?
Yes. It's an original VHS copy.
Oh, man.
Yeah. I need 3. All right, fine. You can have 1 fabric as a treat. What else we got here? Knitted socks, a scarf, a throw blanket, an Elios blanket. Ooh, that's fancy. I can make, I can make some more fishing nets. Let's do that. Oops. Oh, right. It's fine. It'll be fine. Assuming Bernard is just, he just lives at the desk in Town Hall that I can't get into now because it is the after 8 o'clock.
It's time for the sleepy buys.
I can make another large fishing net. Is pretty cool.
What about fishnets?
Yes. Lockhart loves them. And also Viv. Also, on a completely unrelated note, Loaf has the zoomies.
No. Loaf, what are you doing? Hello.
They always struck me as highly illogical.
Yeah, you would be the guy to say that.
I don't understand. It's like, it's not covering anything, right? So then just don't wear anything. Like, you've had to pay money for these. Why?
Loaf.
So does wearing nothing.
I don't know. I like a little something.
Also, I'd be terrified putting them on, that like the whole way up my toes would get caught in them and then I would like fall down the stairs.
Well, that's why there's a trick to it. Yeah, it's no, Pernt, just you know, let the just. Yep.
You're a fucking death trap.
You're a death trap.
Why are you a zombie?
Maybe.
Because I couldn't recommend against that enough.
But what if I want to be a zombie?
Huh? Then you know what's coming.
She's very zoomy. Yes, what the fuck indeed.
So once again, then just don't wear anything, and then your skin is completely touching the floor. And the issue has resolved itself.
Or perhaps these are just not for you, and they are in fact for other people.
I'm explaining my logistical issues.
And that's fine.
They don't make sense.
Well, they're not if they're not for you, then it doesn't matter.
It does. There's lots of things I'm not into that I at least understand.
And I'm sure for every one thing that there that you understand that you're not into, there are a thousand others that you do not.
Terribly inconvenient.
The answer current is a resounding no.
Yeah, I mean, it's a similar concept.
Current, you have to understand, Tom just walks up to Alibeth and goes, "Give booby," and that's the best he's got.
Because that's all I need. When your game is this strong.
Listen, not all of us can have an ass like yours, all right, buddy?
Not with that attitude.
Boy, you're not getting burnt. By the way, Tom, I was watching some of the F1 stuff from earlier this weekend. This is perfect. A perfect note to end on. I was watching some of the stuff from earlier this weekend. I think either qualifying or practice. It had to be qualifying. And they asked Max if he's, you know, how he felt about driving on the rainy track, and he's like, "Well, you know, I'm used to driving on the streets of Holland, so it's no big deal." And all I could think was, "I'm from Holland. Isn't that weird?
Isn't that weird?"
Oh, yes, that's it.
That's him. That's his whole shtick.
Yep.
He's from Holland.
Isn't that weird? All right, let's go.
Well, you know, there's two things I can't stand. It's people who are intolerant of other people's cultures.
And the Dutch. Viv, it's gonna be okay, buddy. It's okay. Listen, if you stick around for the raid, you get the bump. You get extra hoppers when you stick around for the raid. That's how it works, Ben.
But also, I don't know if you noticed, there's not really anything to spend 100,000 hoppers on these days.
Not right
so
now.
I don't know why you're particularly hot and bothered to get there.
There will be. The things will come back slowly. It's just been, it's been a time lately.
If you don't use it, you lose it.
That's a myth perpetuated by Big Bicycle or something. I don't know.
Big Bicycle.
Yeah, or something. I don't fucking know. What the fuck do I know?
I don't think I'm familiar with that rapper. Or would that be Lil Bicycle?
Maybe.
It has to be Lil, or you can't be a rapper. Those are the rules.
I see. All right.
I didn't make them up. Am I treading new ground here? I am.
Well, that's good. So I'll be back. I'll be playing more of this on Tuesday and Thursday of this week. Tomorrow, I don't. Raboyo, tell that to Biggie Smalls. That's Raboyo. Biggie was the exception. That's different.
I don't know how to tell you this, but I can't.
Well, I mean, if you had like a seance or something, you might.
Anyway, Raboyo, it's good to see you. So, listen.
Because he's dead, you see.
Thanks, Chip. I'm gonna continue this on Tuesday and Thursday. I don't have work tomorrow, which means I may do a daytime stream. I don't know yet. I might do Satisfactory tomorrow.
This is one of those things where he's gonna play Satisfactory all day regardless. So
kinda. So I might as well hang out with all of y'all while I do it. Cause like, you know, why not? Why the fuck not? Raboyo, you came in at the tail end, pal. Alright, I'm gonna see about maybe I'll do some Satisfactory tomorrow. Perfect ad break.
Also yes. Excellent. Thanks for joining. Here's an ad. Now we're leaving.
Thanks, Twitch. Thanks, Twitch. Well done.
Yes.
I wish there was a way that I could snooze the ads remotely from the bot, but I cannot. I have to go into the Twitch stream manager and click the button. So that's...
Yeah. Oof.
Pernie, you have a half day tomorrow? Ooh.
Imagine which half?
Yeah, which half?
If I was doing half days, I would always make people work the back half.
Yeah, just like, it's like, yeah, I'll see you after lunch, asshole.
Enjoy your half day, dick face.
right in the middle, yeah. Pernie's gonna be like, yeah, I'll do a couple hours before lunch, a couple hours after lunch. It'll be a good time. Have some brunch, do some work. Have a snack, do a little more work, go get a charcuterie board and have a snack for that.
Charcuterie board.
Hey, guess who's playing something similar? Dee's playing Stardew Valley.
I was gonna say probably lots of people.
Yeah, well that's fair. But we're gonna go see Dee. We haven't seen her in a bit, so. Let's go give D. Oh, wait, hold on. I have to fix the raid message. Oh, no, this is tragic. Hold on a second. Where's the bot? The raid message, I forgot to update it.
What's Stardew? Did somebody make a Sunhaven clone?
Yeah, it's this whole thing. Alright, now I think I fixed it. No, I absolutely am not, Lolly. I'm 100% not doing that. Okay, let's try this again. Look! If you're a sub, the loaf emote is now available to all subscribers. It's not a bit reward anymore. It's everybody gets the loaf emote now. Loaf for everybody.
A loaf for every household.
That's right.
It's a hell of a platform.
A loaf in every... A loaf in every...